Come on, guys. Let's play.
What's worse more, human rights or economic prosperity? Definitely human rights.
I think we can't ask the question right then. Human rights and economic prosperity work
supporting
together.
Supporting human rights in non-democratic regimes around the world is super important.
In my opinion, human rights are used as a kind of a trend nowadays.
What do you think?